This area seems a bit more active than I thought it would be. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, I suppose. We'll have to jump through this pit, then... It appears this is still an active dragon's lair. This could be problematic. The lava is hotter than anything you can. The minute you touch it. I can get us a portal to cross in a minute. Unless you want to jump your way over. Perhaps Visoron didn't lose the orb after all. He could have placed it here for safekeeping. Surely the dragons see us. Why are they not attacking?
Run!
things considered, I believe we're actually close to the artifact. The orb! I'll hold on to it. I should be able to divine Viseron's location shortly.